Hi, I'm Tom Mullaney. That's me right there. Here today to share just a quick little trick in Google Classroom, and that's this. Let's say, and I'm not a big believer in homework. This is for a professional development session I did where I had some activities after the session, so I named the topic homework. But let's say I want to share this with the participants in the workshop or my students in a class, right? I just want them to maybe pin a topic to their Chromebook shelf. Or, hey, you know, here's everything that you have to do, right? What if I want to share the whole topic? Well, I could always do this, right? I can click on the left and I could try this link. But even easier and even better is this. If I click the three-dot menu, copy link. And that's going to give me exactly what I need. So I can go back and just go to all topics. I could take any topic and bam, copy link. And now you could share that. You can go to the people tab and email the entire class. You could have students pin a topic to their Chromebook shelf. There's all sorts of things you can do with that, but to not only be able to email an assignment link, but now a topic link, that is so useful. If you have any questions about this, please comment below or tweet me at Tom E. Mullaney. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.